I explain a few things by Pablo Neruda. You're gonna ask, and where are the lilacs, and the poppy-petaled metaphysics, and the rain, repeatedly sputtering its words and drilling them full of apertures and birds? I'll tell you all the news. I lived in a suburb of Madrid with bells and clocks and trees. From there, you could look out over Castile's dry face, a leather ocean. My house was called the House of Flowers because in every cranny, geraniums burst. It was a good-looking house with dogs and children. Remember Raul? Hey, Raphael? Federico, do you remember? From under the ground, my balconies on which the light of June drowned flowers in your mouth. Brother, my brother. Everything loud with big voices, the salt of merchandises, pile-ups of palpitating bread, the stalls of my suburb in Arguelles with its statue like a drained inkwell and a swirl of hake. Oil flowed into spoons. A deep baying of feet and hands swelled in the streets, meters the sharp measure of life, stacked up fish, the texture of roofs with a cold sun in which the weather vane falters. The fine frenzied ivy of potatoes, wave on wave of tomatoes rolling down to the sea. And one morning, all of that was burning. One morning, the bonfires leapt out of the earth, devouring human beings, and from then on, fire. Gunpowder from then on, and from then on, blood. Bandits with planes and moors, bandits with finger rings and duchesses, bandits with black friars, spattering blessings, came through the sky to kill children, and the blood of children ran through the streets without fuss, like children's blood. Jackals that the jackals would despise, stones that the dry thistle would bite and spit out, vipers that vipers would abominate. I meant abominate. Face to face with you, I have seen the blood of Spain tower like a tide to drown you in one wave of pride and knives. Treacherous generals, see my dead house? Look at broken Spain. From every house, burning metal flows instead of flowers. From every socket of Spain, Spain emerges. And from every dead child, a rifle with eyes. And from every crime, bullets are born, which one day will find the bullseye of your hearts. And you'll ask, why doesn't his poetry speak of dreams and leaves and the great volcanoes of his native land? Come, see the blood in the streets. Come see the blood in the streets. Come see the blood in the streets.